Hi, it's Father Roger here, and with me is the lovely Mrs. Ginny Butcher.
Hello.
Today is a special assembly because today is Leavers Day. It's Leavers Assembly. Year 4, you will be moving on to a new school, and the rest of the years, when you come back from school holidays, you'll be moving up 1 year. So today is a special assembly. The last assemblies that we've had are on the subject of change and fear. And when we change schools, or when we change jobs as adults, there's a lot of fear there. There's a lot of change for us. So Mrs. Butcher, when you started school, what do you remember? What was your first day like when you started in school, when you went up a year?
For me, I suppose the biggest thing about changing school was moving to a much, much bigger school and worrying about getting lost. I was going from a class of 30 up to 5 classes of 30, and there were lots more children there. It was a much bigger building, and I was really worried about getting lost and not finding my first classroom.
I remember feeling like that as well. It's very true, isn't it? We get very lost sometimes when with change and with fear. But have you noticed that when we go to a new school, when we start a new job, it opens up for us new opportunities, and it's a time that we can be really courageous. We can show lots of courage.
We can, yes.
And that is one of our school values, courage. And courage, the word courage comes from the word cora, means heart. It means from the heart. Courage is something we do from the heart. And so when we show courage, other people see it in us. And sometimes they even reward us, don't they?
They do indeed. Sometimes you get some special little medals to wear, which is very nice. And that shows that you have courage. Father Roger, you have a medal here. Can I put it on you?
Of course you can if you want to.
There we are.
So these are my medals. Which I was awarded. There we are. So I'm a knight with a K.
A knight with a K, yes.
Not the knight, which comes after sun, when the sun sets. The knight with a K. And there's my other medal as well. This is the same. This one goes on there like that. So yeah, so when we start something new, maybe a new job, or when it's a new school, or maybe it's a new year, it's a time for courage. Mm-hmm. It's a time to step forward with our heart. It's a time to show people what we're capable of. It's a time to show to ourselves what we are capable of. And it's often a time to reflect upon our faith. It's a time to reflect on what really nourishes us and pushes us forward as people.
The armour of God. God gives you the belt of truth to live God's word every day. You can know what's true and what's a lie, the enemy would say. He gives you the breastplate of righteousness to make you strong. God helps you to do what's right and stay away from what's wrong. The shoes of peace remind you that God is in control. Even when you're overwhelmed, you know God is over all. The shield of faith protects you from the enemy's attacks. With the shield of faith, you know that God has got your back. The helmet of salvation keeps your mind from fear. When you feel afraid, you can know God is near. And the sword of the Spirit is the Bible, God's special book. So open up the Bible and take a good long look. Be strong in the Lord and in His mighty power. Stand firm, be brave. God's given you His armor.
Reflection time. Welcome back. Today's reflection time is to think about courage. When we start something new, maybe a new school or a new job, it's time to think of courage. What gives us courage? Reflect upon courage. Let us pray. When we cling to you, who has the power over change, we can weather the winds of change. Amen.